Hey everybody, Greg Marra here, and today I'm reviewing the ES Beginner Student Electric Guitar by Sawtooth. At $149.98, this guitar packs a lot of features. The ES Series guitar features a sycamore body, maple C-shaped neck, 22 medium jumbo frets, dot position inlays, Sawtooth S truss rod cover, a 15-inch radius neck, 5-way selector switch, synchronized tremolo bridge, 3 single coil pickups, 1 master volume, 2 tone controls. Besides these really cool features that come standard in all these guitars, you're also going to get some really fantastic tones out of the pickups, which you can hear through my rig right now. The Sawtooth ES Series is available in multiple colors. Black with black pickguard, Daphne blue with pearl pickguard, candy apple red with pearl pickguard, vanilla cream with pearl pickguard, sunburst with cream pickguard, black with chrome pickguard. And you're not going to get these color options with many other entry-level beginner-type guitars in this price point. And for $199.98, you also get the kit. You get this padded gig bag with multiple pockets, as you can see. You get this 10-watt Sawtooth amp included, 15-pick sampler, clip-on tuner, nylon guitar strap, 10-foot cable, and an A-frame guitar stand. With the kit, you get the 10-watt Sawtooth amp. Here are some sound clips. I really enjoyed playing this guitar. It sounds really great through my Pro Rig as well as the included 10-watt amp. I would think this is great for a beginner. I think that's who they designed it for. But, you know, even for a pro player, you could take this thing on the road without sweating it too much about it getting ruined in different climates, what have you. It really does sound great. So that's one of the things that you might worry about with an entry-level guitar. The pickups sound great. Even though they're single coils, it's very low noise. Surprisingly, through a high gain amp, it sounded really good. The clean sound good. The heavy sounded good. The fret ends are well manicured. As always, Sawtooth makes sure they, like I said, they set these guitars up. I would highly recommend the Sawtooth ES guitar for both pro and beginner alike.